In this video, we can solve this problem. Given 5 to the power of x equals 9 to the power of y equals 2025, then what is the value of xy over x plus y? We can start from 5 to the power x equals 2025. Because 5 to the power of x equals 2025, that means x is bigger than 0. Because we need x, y here, so then first step, both sides raised to the power of y. Then here, power of y. Then here, power of y. Then simplify the left-hand side. So then the two exponents multiply together. Then we have 5 to the power of x, y. Then equals 2025 to the power of y. Then we label this one as equation 1. Next, we can use this condition, 9 to the power of y equals 2025. Because 9 to the power of y equals 2025, that means y is bigger than 0. Because we need x times y, so then this time both sides raised to the power of x. Then here x. Then let's simplify the left hand side. Then the two exponents multiply together. Then we have 9 to the power of x times y, then equals 2025 to the power of x. Then we label this one as equation 2. Next, then equation 1 times equation 2. So then these two multiply together. Then these two multiply together. So then here, just equation 1 times equation 2. Then the left-hand side, just 5 to the power of xy times 9 to the power of xy. Then the right-hand side, 2025 to the power of y, then times 2025 to the power of x. Because these two terms, they have the same exponent, and here's a multiplication. So then we can combine them together as 5 times 9, then to the power of xy. So these two terms, they have the same base. So here's the multiplication. Then we can put it as 2025, then the two exponents adding together. That's x plus y. Let's simplify the left-hand side. So here, 45 to the power of xy. Then here, for 2025, that's 45 squared. Then to the power of x plus y. Now let's simplify the right hand side. Then here, just 45 to the power of xy. Because here's a 45 squared, then to the power of x plus y. Then the two exponents multiply together. So here, just 45 to the power of 2 times x plus y. Because both sides of the equation have the same base, then the two exponents must be equal. So then we have x times y, then equals this part, 2 times x plus y. Because we have x and y are bigger than 0, so that means x plus y won't be 0. So then both sides divide by x plus y. Then here, just x times y divided by x plus y, then just equals 2. So 2 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.